An Italian-built Africa Twin Rally Special Edition caused a stir last week when a corporate video seemed to show Honda's new version of the popular adventure bike. The truth is slightly more convoluted. The rally offering seen in a new Spidi promotional video, another by an Italian magazine which tested the bike in both manual and DCT forms, was built by Red Moto, Honda's official importer in Italy, aiming to capture a slice of Dakar-cool for the mid-market adventurer. The expensive, numbered limited editions wear high-end parts, modified bodywork, a one-piece seat, and borrows heavily at the front end from the firm's 450 Dakar replica. It's a thorough job, and if you think Honda aren't in on the ruse, then think again. More interesting still, is that our European Honda sources suggest that we will see a new adventure model launched at this year's Milan show in November. While it won't be as radical as the rally version built by Red Moto, we do expect it to have more rally-focused suspension spec, a larger fuel tank, and a turretted aluminium pannier system, as well as styling tweaks. With the model deep into its second year on the market, Honda need to reinvigorate sales, and the addition of a new model in the lineup will do that. Our European source also suggests that there could be another version in the pipeline, resulting in a three-bike Africa twin family, all sharing the same 1000cc parallel twin engine.